Police are searching for four people they believe are responsible for trying to rob a store in Wilkes-Barre Township. It happened Saturday night at Tobacco King along Wilkes-Barre Boulevard. One of the suspects allegedly threatened the cashier with a gun. If you recognize anyone in these surveillance photos, give Wilkes-Barre Township Police a call.